Writing Section Directions. The writing section measures your ability to use writing to communicate in an academic environment. There are two writing questions. Question 1 is an integrated writing task. You will read a passage, listen to a lecture, and then answer a question based on what you have read and heard. You have 20 minutes to plan and write your response. Question 2 is an independent writing task. You will answer a question based on your own knowledge and experience. You have 30 minutes to plan and write your response.
Writing and checking. Now listen to the lecture again.
Yes, the zebra mussel is one of the worst invasive species to hit America. Scientists estimate it has cost billions of dollars in damages. While it's causing problems, there are a couple of methods that could help mitigate the damage it's causing. Let me explain. 1. Everyone knows zebra mussels moved from Russia to America by traveling on boats. Well, there must be better decontamination procedures implemented to kill any mussels found hitchhiking on boats. Before a boat enters a lake or river system, the ship's ballast should be sterilized with seawater, which kills the mussels. And the entire ship needs to be checked. Zebra mussels can survive out of water for several days, so the anchor chains and other parts out of water need to be decontaminated as well. 2. There are some species of birds and fish that eat zebra mussels. For example, some ducks feed on them. Likewise, croakers, carp, and sturgeon are also their natural predators. These species should be introduced to the waterways. Unfortunately, there are not enough of these birds and fish to make an impact on the mussels' numbers. Researchers must discover a way quickly to increase the numbers of these species in the hope that they will start to make a dent in the number of mussels. This effort will help control their expansion.